Here is the situation. We know the legislation that passed the House. It was the worst piece of legislation, frankly, against working class people that I can remember in my political life in the Congress. Throwing 23 million people off of health insurance is beyond belief. Now, in the Senate, what you have is you have, I believe it is 10 Republicans working behind closed doors to address 1/6 of the American economy. That's what health care is. Republicans, the average Republican doesn't even know what's in that legislation. My understanding is that it will be brought forth just immediately before we have to vote on it. This is completely unacceptable. I mean, nobody can defend a process which will impact tens of millions of Americans, and nobody even knows what's in the legislation. And, John, the important point here is the reason they don't want to bring it public is because it is a disastrous bill, I suspect, similar to what passed in the House. Who is going to defend cutting Medicaid by $800 billion at the same time as you give massive tax breaks to the wealthiest 2%? So they want to keep it secret. They don't want the media involved. They don't want members of Congress involved. And at the last minute, they present it, they push it through, and that is 1/6 of the American economy and millions of people thrown off of health insurance. That is unacceptable. I believe Democrats should do everything they can to oppose that legislation in any way that we can.